Ciao ragazzi! Today we go in a really cool place which is very near, obviously, to my town. It's called Pisa! Most of you guys know about the Leaning Tower, so we're gonna visit and may give you some tips about how to make the proper picture. So coming up next, going to Pisa! Centrale, this is the station, train station obviously. Okay, next stop we go to the central road, the walking street of Pisa, which is Corso Italia.
What is this now?
You know what?
Coffee.
Guess
coffee.
What? Guess what? Coffee time again. It's burnt tongue time. About this town is that all year long is crowded, it's full of tourists, and also because it's an important hub for the university. Many famous universities are here, so you find many young people, you know, around here during the winter time, whereas in summertime, as I said, it's crowded of tourists because of course the Miracle Square. That's a miracle, right? Yeah. It's gonna be stunning. River Arno, this one also crosses Florence, our capital. Tourists from all over the world to see our